We would need ships. And I had been out of action for long enough.
Job for fortifying our defenses. I need to get that gate open and fast.
Yeah.
I needed to get that gate open fast. These black stones have done a poor job of fortifying our defenses. I needed to get that gate open fast. Oh! These black stones have done a poor job for fortifying us. I need to get that game over fast.
Thank you. I should get to the ballista!
I should get to the ballista!
Yeah.
I almost pity those.
Quite a haul.
Where did these come from?
Samurai ships washing up all summer long for this chunk.
They're weak.
We outnumber them 10 to 1.
And they've had a good year! We're gonna need a fleet!
It was time for the raid.
Hoping for quick spoils and perhaps the glory of victory, the Vikings turned their attention on their neighbors across the sea. The samurai lands were guarded by an ancient sea fort, one that the Vikings believed to be poorly defended.
Okay, so samurai versus the Samurai versus the Vikings.
Like Vikings versus Samurai. We'll see. Yeah.
Apollyon's war had taken us to the edge of extinction. But that raid reminded us of who we are. We began with a fortress on the sea. But they knew we were coming.
Aye!
I welcome you all!
Fortress had worked for a century. All we had to do was kill through them.
Warhorn!
Changed. Thank you.
One more hit, today we're playing.
Thank you. Enemies right in front of you. Enemies right in front of you.